You are about to enter another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You are moving into a land.
The fuck? Get out of here, you Rod Serling wannabe. This is my dream. So. Listen up. As I said, this is my dream. Like, you will encounter things so fucked up that the current global situation will sound perfectly sane in comparison. Once you see this shit, there's no coming back. And it all started with a TV. Yeah, I'm a simple man. I hear about that one kooky punch-drunk German director guy's best video games movie marathon, and I want to see it. Like, you know, in the name of the kink instant classic, House of Def? Fuck yeah. Fart cries? Boom! Headshot. But, fuck, there's something really, really wrong here. I wake up in a suburb of all places, like it's some shitty nightmare. A neighborhood full of trigger-happy retired policemen, saggy middle-aged soccer moms, and really angry, leg-biting, ass-munching pet pooches. Oh, and my TV isn't working. And that, my dear friend, is only the beginning. So, this is my story. Smells like barbecue and quiet existential dread in the air. Must be the suburbs. You load 16 tons. What do you get? Penetrated. Clean up on aisle, everywhere. All mine. Is this gun smarter than me? Damn, I'm handsome. In the testes.
jeez!
That's a fine jib.
Geez.
Now, is that pronounced gib or jib? Blood-drenched execution. Did I ever tell you my definition of euthanasia? Can't make an omelet, eh? Did we just play catch and you lost? Living the American dream. Straight to heaven. I regret nothing. I like your viscera. Looks like you're just fucking raw on the inside. Okay, Boomer. What you made me do? Get over here. Now that is Amazing Grace. This padding is awesome. Laughing in the blood red rain,